In a world where the impossible is just another day, Jackson was a boy who loved to explore the woods near his home. He had heard stories of dragons but never believed they were real until he stumbled upon one. As he walked through the woods, Jackson heard a strange noise. It sounded like a roar, but not like any animal he had ever heard before. Curiosity getting the better of him, he followed the sound until he saw a dragon. It was a magnificent creature, with green scales and large wings. The dragon was lying on the ground, and Jackson could see that it was injured. Without thinking, Jackson ran towards the dragon to help. The dragon, who Jackson later named Lucy, was grateful for his help. Over the next few days, Jackson tended to Lucy's wounds and the two became fast friends. One day, Lucy told Jackson about a young witch who needed their help. The witch's kingdom had been cast into darkness by an evil sorcerer, and she needed a dragon and a brave adventurer to help her break the spell. Jackson knew he had to help, and Lucy was eager for an adventure. They set off on their journey, and after many days of travel, they finally reached the witch's kingdom. The young witch, named Lily, was overjoyed to see them. She explained that the sorcerer had cast a spell of darkness over the kingdom, and nothing could grow or thrive. The people were suffering, and Lily was the only one who could break the spell. Together, Jackson, Lucy, and Lily came up with a plan. They would need to gather three magical ingredients to break the spell. The first was a feather from a phoenix, the second was a piece of a rainbow, and the third was a rare flower that only grew in the most dangerous part of the kingdom. The journey to gather the ingredients was not easy. They faced many challenges, including a raging river and a treacherous mountain pass. But with Lucy's strength and Jackson's bravery, they were able to overcome each obstacle. Finally, they had gathered all three ingredients. Lily used her magic to break the spell, and the kingdom was bathed in light once again. The people rejoiced, and Lily was hailed as a hero. Jackson and Lucy were praised for their bravery, and they knew that they had made a difference in the world. In the end, Jackson knew that he would never forget his adventure with Lucy and Lily. They had faced danger and overcome it together, and he had made lifelong friends. As they said goodbye and began to journey back home, Jackson knew that he would always cherish the memories of his time with Lucy and Lily.